Hello.
I'm Dr. Chaos. Welcome back to Total War Three Kingdoms. Last time we did a number of fights. We retreated to try and get out of range of both of the enemy armies, but, well, it didn't work. Now we are going to try and hold. See if we can distract them with the cav. See how much we can get them to burn themselves. Because if they shoot fire arrows at the cav while in the forest, then hopefully should be able to, you know, do some considerable damage. Let's drop some oil in the forest, because why not? Okay, out of here.
Your lack of competence is breathtaking.
Don't you have a battle to lose?
Thank you.
attention! Run! Run! Attack! Charge!
I will have your head!
Do you intend to bore me to death?
Back into the forests.
The enemy runs! Craven!
A blood fury has overtaken the men!
So I take it that someone fell then. Some self-damage here and there, thanks to the fire arrows from earlier. But ultimately, we sit here, we wait for them to come to us. The enemies are fleeing across the board. Why are you guys on skirmish mode?
I will drive you from my lands.
Your tribe cannot be suffered to survive.
We're slowly running out of ammo here and there, but I think we'll be fine. The towers are ours. Take down what we can. I wouldn't say we took too much damage overall. But yeah, the great thing about the Nanman territories is fire, it'll just spread over the jungles.
The enemy is at your door. Their armies have trapped your forces behind the defensible.
All plans are coming to pass.
We should not waste resources on them. It is the people's will. Grant them dignity in death.
And get what replenishment we can. Okay, yeah.
Break their spirit. To arms. To arms.
So you here.
This will be short.
Looking at this, these guys
lead with strength.
I mean,
those who oppose harmony must be crushed. To action. With heaven. To arms.
Then next turn we should be able to go in and take that. Don't need the school here.
Harden your hearts. Those who do not bend to authority will break upon it. To action!
to the grand design.
Yeah, go this way so we get some healing. And you up here.
For justice.
I'm in 5 turns, max.
Your ambition exceeds your reach. A stubborn refusal.
Pyrrhic victory, that's a close victory.
Righteousness won today. My will is for you.
We sit here, heal up.
To attention!
Yeah. You're here, you'll begin to attrition away eventually. Trade influence, industry income. You know what? Construction time. Ooh. Yeah, you can help. There's a sipping. Where is that? No idea.
Purge chaos.
You're attritioning away, so that's fine. Ooh.
Strike S1!
Well, I'll begin to siege them out.
The Emperor's time is precious.
Go so Kingdom of Wu, boom. You're still up here, but yeah, you are gone.
Always forwards.
Lying ambush. Wait. Oof, 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 you are... able to cause us some problems.
Fear no one. To arms.
Under one banner.
With heaven! Rejoice, your lord has returned.
Okay, and then we will prepare to push on out wherever we need to.
Towards destiny. Strike true! Get this over with.
Look, I offered you peace, but... well... no, I definitely did offer you peace at one point, and I offered you to become an ally of sorts. Not my fault you said no.
Consider our offer.
Can I vassalize them? Nope. Okay. Where are you anyway? Ah, here. Had a vassal down here, didn't I?
We bid you goodbye.
Yep, that is a much better...
Ready!
Aha, fire archers, good. Have some open fire on us, please, archers. Okay.
No mercy.
I just realized that a unit of our good archers is only about, there's only about 40 of them.
No, you are done for. You must.
That was supposed to scare me?
Faster!
Okay then. And the music's gone. Here's the thing, they're going to be standing in a burning forest, like not much they can really do about it.
The enemy warriors are running! Ha!
Thank you. why... Okay, and speed up so we can hopefully run down something. Annoying thing is the Nan Man stuff is really fast.
Those who oppose harmony must be crushed. Justice demands retribution. For China!
Yeah, but here's the thing.
To arms.
I now take this really, really easily because
all plans are coming to pass.
Their army is
it will prosper for the
crushed.
Better under my rule.
You'll continue to attrition away. And this will allow us to push deeper into Nan Man territory over here.
At ease. Advancing. This is not the time.
Armenia. Up there.
Okay.
Comrade is under attack.
Everyone pull into position quickly, please. Come on then. Pull back into this, into, pull back here.
flees. Ha! What cowards!
Okay. And our juggernaut will somewhat literally melt.
Your noble brother is being attacked. The enemy warriors are running.
Oh. Again, I forgot to turn off skirmish mode.
To victory.
Let me guess, unbreakable.
The enemy general is fallen.
Sadly, all our cav is dead, so no way we're gonna be winning there, like running any of them down.
A quick wit dodges the hardest blow. A clean end is preferable. In service of the Empire. When drawing a bow, hold the breath.
Oh. We'll continue this next time. See you then. Goodbye.